I gotta use navigation to find your damn house. Middle of the hood here.
In 800 feet, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay. Don't wanna stop too long. Truck will probably be up on blocks. That it right there? Nope.
You've arrived.
I've arrived. Right on. Yeah, that's your spot there. I brought everything. So.
Room.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, no car seat or nothing.
I'm gonna start taking my props off when I walk around, because, man,
those getting props, pokey.
They're sharp just sitting there.
Yeah.
I was doing something stupid yesterday. Like, I don't know, some guy, I was driving back from flying, one battery, and saw some guy that had drone stickers on his truck and had a license plate that said NM Drone.
Really?
Yeah, so I.
That's
going way fast too. He's like
a black Suburban.
Yeah, or yeah.
Okay, I know that guy.
Yeah, I came up next to him and then I grabbed my drone and I held my drone out the window. And I totally didn't fucking think. Wind.
Oh boy.
The prop started spinning, hitting my fucking fingers and ripping me all up and shit. I was like, oh, stupid idea.
800 yards. Take the exit right. Then take the exit right.
Take the exit right. Then take the exit right. Hey, that's Tom, you know?
Take the exit right, then take the exit right.
There you go.
Jesus, really?
Okay, so we're gonna take the exit right on I-69.
Oh, the silhouettes and shadows.
Got your own whoop?
Yeah, damn it. We got the same hotel, so we're going to whoop it up too.
Oh, yeah?
Everybody's got these tiny. Where's your little tiny ones at?
This is what we got.
You got any of those pre-builts?
Oh,
yeah, like you had at Flight Fest, the little bitty ones?
Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, check that out. That our new 3-inch.
That's what I seen that over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the stretch.
Yeah.
I love that, because everybody was hating on that style of frame, you know, an eye before, and then now they're realizing that. It just flies forward better, you know?
Yeah.
26s.
Yeah, on the range.
Yeah, 26s. You're gonna run 6-inch props and go to 23, but
yeah.
Otherwise run a 26. It's just faster, period.
Those fucking rebels rip, dude.
I bet. Yeah, I got a set of the DYSs in my fucking box. Whole set, with the little tabs on them and shit.
You know, I have plenty of extra motors for that one.
See, now you'll have a motor for the wing.
The fifth one is $10.
It's all right. It's for the wing.
Yeah.
It's okay. I'll just twist.
Ow, Chad.
See? I'm
bad. How you doing?
Tennessee, what's going on? How you doing?
Pretty good.
This is Chris. Chris is Blake. Where is everybody? It's all over there, huh?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
and I'm practicing right now.
Yeah.
Just waiting for the Series 60 and UTT guys to get finished, and then we're going to swap.
Oh.
All of us are going over to the Series 60 track, and we're going to be doing a Connex HD Pro race.
Oh, cool.
Spec race. And now we on our way to greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.
Getting better each day, stacking that to the cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Tryna be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being, we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck, cause they see me stunting. Nigga came up off the hustling, living in the lab of lux, and I'm feeling like the man. You ain't on my chucks, then you wouldn't understand. On me, buy these rubber bands, on me, make it wanna dance. For me, probably leave a man for me, standing in the stands, goddamn. She used to front way back, now she just a fan. Yeah, yeah. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. My pain in the cadence, turn my brain up a wavelength. Now we flowing and sailing, so just go with the feeling. Baby, soak up the vibe, let's throw some dope up, get high. We gon' blow smoke in the sky till we can open our eyes. Times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Times I thought we, but now we on our way. And all I ever took was patience.
Take the cake. niggas in Sleepy Hollow. In fact, I'm a hard act to follow. I dealt for Dolo, Bogart coming on through. Niggas is like, oh my god, not you. Yes, I come to get a slice of the punk in the pot. Rather do than die. Check my flavor. Coming from the visit with the show for the razor. Who make me reminisce true like Deja? Who? I'm rubber, niggas, it's like glue. Whatever you say, rubs off me. Sticks to you.
Up and nobody hits each other.
I just practice full throttle all the fucking time. I'm like, I can never stay out of it. So if it's a congested track, fuck it.
Yeah. Oh, that just sucks.
You staying there all day, dude?
Yeah. Oh, it's good. I'm fucking bouncing. I'm
good. I found that.
Yeah, the abandoned factory. We're gonna do that.
Wants to get as many quads in this shot as possible, okay?